pictures of us. Tonight we're going to see Keiku Matsui and
Marcus Miller.
A full day at sea. Lots to do. Annika, lots of sleeping.
I wasn't feeling well.
Annika slept all day while I went to all the shows.
I got up and we did the autograph session and then breakfast. And then I just went back to bed.
And then what? We went to a show together. What was that show?
Horns.
Candy Dolfer, Mindy Abar,
Eric Marienthal, Rick Braun, and then Brian Culbertson, because
he plays a
trombone.
Trombone. Yeah, that thing. They talked about trumpets a lot.
After the show, we're probably going to listen to Alonzo Bowden, the comedian, again. And then maybe sneak into the end of Mindy's show in the dining room.
The DJ dance party.
It'll be DJ dance party.
We'll do a little bit called Gold Duck Time. It's a Chinese song.
Thank you.
tunes.
To radio, going, man, these songs are so simple, man. I could write something like this. So when he gets to West Virginia, he sells the car and buys a guitar. And he learned two chords. He learned A, E, A. And he said, that's all I need. And then he came up with this. And then he said, oh, I need a third chord. So he came up with this one.
And we've already had the end. Here's a different chord.
There you go. That's a different chord. That's all he needed.
And I play the same thing again. Kind of thing, so. and sometimes the end of the six.
See?
Right. Which I do all the time now, and that's totally from George Burns.
Isn't that cool?
I learned that from Peter White.
But that is interesting, isn't it? That you can learn something from somebody who learned it from somebody else.
Right. Right.
And it's just kind of this tradition that passes along, right? And what's really interesting about George Benson and Wes Montgomery is neither of them read music, right?
Right.
You're on this boat. You could have been a lot of other places.
There you go. There you go, man. Those are ice cream changes.
Right.
And come on.
People get ready. There's a train coming. Don't be long to get. You just get on board.
Okay, so we can do this all night with the same amount of changes. So it's up to you.